Hi guys, nice to see you again and thank you for watching Cooking with an Italian. Today something very easy and delicious like always. We're going to make a pasta with sausage meat and some mushroom. We need 15 minutes to do that. Some sausages, we're gonna take skin off. I choose some Italian sausages, classic Italian. It's salt, pepper, garlic and fennel seed. Some pasta, you can choose any pasta you like. Mushroom, I like this, I already chopped it, but you can choose any mushroom, champignon, porcini, anything you like. A little touch of green pea, and two garlic. The water is already on, pot here is already on, and a generous amount of olive oil is already garlic in. And later, if you like, you leave it there. If not, you can take it out from the pot. Now, skin off in this way, you know, very easy. Oh, the smell of this sausage is very nice. And just chop inside like that, without any rules, and just chop it. I use just two because I'm going to make just the video. It's not for for my family today. Yeah, it's like that. Now, the very important thing is brown it very well, okay? And we're gonna take our time for do that. It's gonna be very crispy and crunchy. The water is already on. A little touch of salt for the pasta. When the sausage meat is like gonna be, I'll show you next step, okay? You see this is already is halfway. When it's in this condition, it's time to put the pasta in. We add as well this green pea. Be careful with salt and pepper because the sausage is already weak. We cook a little bit more. In the last 3-4 minutes, we're gonna add the mushroom, the pasta. The pasta we're gonna take 2-3 minutes before because it's gonna be al dente and gonna cook together. We're gonna save some water, the cooking water, to finish the making the pasta. You see? Beautiful. Already the smell is nice. Very nice. Anyway, see you soon. Next step is mushroom and pasta. Okay? The meat is ready for me. Now I take this garlic out and the pasta is already halfway. Mushroom in. Okay? And anyway, in this dish you can if you like, you can add some tomato sauce or you can add some tomato puree if you like. I feel like that, you know. If it's too dry, add a little touch of water. Okay? See you later when we have the pasta inside. It's the pasta, I think they left a couple minutes and I want now everything inside. In the this time, is coming here, Enrico MasterChef. Just
ciao.
It's the pasta in. Guys, the smell is very nice. We can add some water by last from the pasta, and we cook another couple minutes. Just take all this nice flavor. It's wow, guys, the smell is very nice. I like simple like that today, but I told you, if you put some tomato sauce, it's not bad. Okay, guys, couple minutes gonna cook more there. I'll show you later when it's finished, okay?
This, guys, is super, you know? The little cream underneath here is fantastic. This is so absolutely amazing. Now, the best moment is this. Try it. I know it's hot, but I love it when it's hot.
It's hot. Guys, absolutely easy, 15 minutes, delicious. Two sausages, five mushrooms, that is done. Anyway, the pasta with sausage meat, mushroom, and some green peas is this one. If you like, finger up and follow us. Ciao.